I started implementing a policy where I would always ask questions before I ended up in front of a group. I spoke with a group called the Philadelphia Traffic and Transportation Club. Have you ever heard of it before?
No.
Well, by their name, I figured, well, maybe these are folks that, you know, collect antique traffic signs, or maybe they enjoy sitting on the school.